Tumawag sa'yo.
And meron kaming i-announce ni Dad soon. Saan tayo pupunta, D?
Sa Mechanical Gatherings.
Yeah, year-end gathering. Magana lang tayo, chibog time with the department of them. Chalis na kami. Actually, nakatulog na nga ako. Okay. We've been on this road to a place that one day we'll know, adventure to the other side. Searching high and low for the treasure deep in your soul. The fortune teller's always right. Getting red eyes in the night, like a panther out of sight. Gonna sing my battle cry.
I'll be right back, not just that. Start with your life. Yeah, just give us a warning and then we try to write now. You can.
Yeah, it's
fine. So the mind cannot think of two things, perhaps at the same time.
I am the hunter. I am the great unknown. Only my love can conquer. I am the hunter.
So yun, naririnig niyo yung mga amo ko. Kakain na kami ngayon ng lunch. Meron kami lunch out. For the first time in the history of my existence here in Jubail Industrial College. Ito ang first lunch out na magaganap. So yeah. Expect na hindi ako makapagsalita mamaya kaya puro foods. And kung ano-ano lang ipapakita ko. Or maybe a picture. Pag mamaya mag-picture-picture kami. Post ko na lang din dito. So yeah.
Doctor, after we eat, we can take
this. Dr. Muhammad,
yes.
Next time, anta high tech, sarah. You bring the 360 camera.
And the return. And before and after.
360 camera.
Yeah. Before and after.
You change your mind. You're going to have a phone.
It's 5 a.m. and I'm on the radio. I'm supposed to call you, but I don't know what to say at all. And there's this girl, she wants me to take her home. She don't really love me though. I'm just on the radio. And I'm not gonna tell you that I'm over it. Cause I think about it every night, I'm not sobering. I know I keep these feelings to myself. Look, I don't need nobody else. But you're not the only one on my mind. If I'm being honest, if I'm being honest, you said I should be honest. So I'm being
mga boss, it's weekend na and yes, magfi-fishing tayo ngayong araw na to kasama ang mga tropa pips dahil wala naman tayo masyadong activity nga ngayon dahil tapos na ang ating programa every Friday, so bukas bakante tayo. Anyway, susunduin ko na sila and Yeah, let's go! Maaga-aga pa. Actually, alas 6 na. Dati, alam niyo naman, pag taglamig, alas 6 madilim pa. Ngayon, alas 6, maliwanag pa. Actually, umaabot pa yung liwanag na yan, mga 6:30. So, yun. Taka! Pero pagdating natin sa beach, madilim na dahil magsusundo pa ako. Bibili pa kami ng pain and stuffs like that dahil lahat kami galing trabaho. So, yeah. And we're here!
Hi, Pants!
We are here at Aras Needle Cottage.
Welcome to my resort!
Medyo simple cottage lang.
Pero may sofa!
Tsusyal! Yeah. And then may ihawan. And then may lababo. And then this is the beach. Ano kaya alam madilim na. Tayo na. Where's the owner? You're the owner.
Welcome to my beach resort.
Yeah, thank you for accommodating us.
This is the fucking beach resort.
Wow. Higa beach resort.
Higa beach. Yeah, pa-connect.
What's this? Wow. What's this? Kan sinangag. Siyempre, walang patawad sa ML. Pero kakain na daw kami. Yeah! At sa wakas, nakumpleto din kami. Pero hindi pa ako tapos. At lumipat na po kami dito sa may tabing beach lang. Para mapag-swimming-swimming at saka mapag-fishing-fishing. Kaya na nila, alam nyo. Tapos na ulit! ano pa nila, alam nyo, Brad? Ikot-ikot lang. Okay. Be ulit. Sige lang! At doon na nga po nagtatapos ang aming fishing swimming adventure. It's 10:30 na! I'm so oily. And look at my huli. Dalawang maliit, isang malaki. So, ayun na nga po mga boss, ano, it's 1:45 in the midnight na. Tumambay lang kami saglit kay Lasharm, niluto lang namin yung, ano, yung hipon at saka yung nahuli kong isda, pinagsama na namin, ginawa namin sinigang. Actually, si Kay at saka si Mark Anthony yung nagluto, sarap. Sarap pumigop ng mainit na sabaw. Actually, mahangin ngayon ha, pero hindi malamig, pero sobrang lakas ng hangin ngayon dito sa KSA, and ang sarap kanina for sure yung mga sound or yung napipick up niya yung hangin. Anyways, ang sarap lang, relax lang kanina. Tapos yun nga, may pag-game sila. Hindi ako nag-swimming din. Hindi rin ako nagdala ng pang-swimming because sabi ko mangingisda lang ako. So yun nga, nangisda lang ako habang sila nagsiswimming. Tapos yun lang, saya lang kasi tontuwa din sila sa mga pinagagawa nila. Actually, madami silang mga games na ginawa kanina. Unti lang yung na-videoan ko kasi nga nangingisda ako. Pero yun, sulit naman, busog, relax. Alam mo yun, different ambience sa tabing beach. Alam mo yun, nature type. Minsan, syempre, kulong tayo lagi sa opisina. Or minsan, pag-uwi, sa bahay lang tayo. Dito, sobrang lucky namin na sobrang accessible lang ng beach. Because ang katabi lang namin ng ang golf. So, talagang halos lahat ng coast dito or... Teka lang, may po parking. Wow, lastik yan. Lahat ng coast or dito is... Yun nga. Naiilang tuloy ako. Is... What do you call this one? Yun. Anyways. So yun lang, tatapusin ko na dito, nawala yung ano ko ha. Pero wala na sila. Pero yun na nga yun, basta relax kung makakuha kayo ng time na maiba yung ambience nyo, go lang. And kailangan din natin yung relaxation sa buhay natin. Kahit tayo trabaho, hindi lang dapat puro trabaho and everything. Kailangan pinapahinga din natin yung katawan natin. So yun lang, maraming salamat at excited na ako magbakasyon. Yung announcement, alam ko, medyo hindi pa clear. Bukas ng umaga, siguro more clue. Pero bukas talaga, is yung event. May event kasi kami, gathering ng mga Pilipino. So, dun talaga, for sure, malalaman nyo na. Kasi, nag-edit na ako ng yung first part na itong vlog na to. In-edit ko na kanina sa opisina. So, idadagdag ko lang tong fishing swimming trip namin. So, kaya alam ko na hindi pa na-announce yung dapat i-announce. Pero tomorrow talaga, Friday, yung gathering nga namin. So, dun nyo na for sure malalaman kung ano yung announcement. So, maraming salamat sa lahat ng YIMS Army. Malapit na tayo magbakasyon. Pero, I don't think na makakagala tayo ng family ng bonggam-bongga. Kinda chill back and relax na vacation ng mangyayari. Let's see kung anong mangyayari. Pero wala kaming planong out of town or out of the country. Because of the circumstances na malalaman nyo nga bukas. So, yun lang. Basta siya nakabinibitin ko kayo. Pero, yun nga, gusto ko maging okay or maging malinaw. Malinaw talaga kung ano yung big change na mangyayari nga. Anyways, good night and see you guys tomorrow.